With the Pheu Thai Party winning the election, where will Thailand be heading now? Would there be national reconciliation?
Now with the Pheu Thai winning the election, it has a clear mandate to form the government. Will Thailand have stability?
I'm not sure.
Can we expect to see excessive spending by this government?
I expect that there will be a lot of spending.
Reconciliation to me is not an amnesty. An amnesty will kill reconciliation, in my opinion.
Find out on Viewpoint this Thursday, 7 p.m. on ASEAN TV, True 99.